The weapons are coming in by air. We've got a plane over at the airstrip, but...
Great! Let's go!
What are you going to do?
We're not going to take out a private army on the ground, Ron. We got to meet them in the air.
Okay. Well, I knew that you were pissed after the Meriwether heist, giving back the hardware.
That was bullshit!
Right. Right. So I've been monitoring chatter, tapping into Meriwether networks.
Feels good to be back in the company of a professional.
I gotta say. Now, I was expecting something a little more impressive. The late, great Michael Townley.
Not so late and not so great, right? And no longer called Townley. The years have not been terribly kind.
What's the end game, man? We had a good thing going without him.
If it's such a good thing, where's my money, huh? Where's my consultancy and my big fat dividend? I want a franchise network, Ron. I want reward cards, merchandise. I want to make gun violence and drug dependency accessible to every man and beast from Hove Beach to Vespucci. I want country clubs and a depressed wife with blonde hair and a hot little secretary who bounces on my boy.
Maybe if you'd buy into Oscar's business. I'm hearing there's a lot of bounce in the firearms sector.
Well, I heard there's a lot of bounce in your head. Crop duster? That's the best we can do? Call our guys south of the border. Tell them there's a fire sale.
I'll get you on the radio!
Right ahead of me!
You're gonna use those weapons for no good, T! It'll be better in our hands! I know it isn't my place to ask, but how exactly do you plan on requisitioning this equipment when you've caught up to them?
Whoa! One step at a time, Ronald! Let's just get there first!
Give him reason to think you're suspect.
Altitude's just fine, Ron.
We're flying by the military base now. Avoid it, boss. Don't fly over.
Yeah. This is something I'm acutely aware of. Enough!
Flying the hive's gonna draw attention!
I'm in control of this. Myself out here, bullying, reckless, totally selfish. Do the things that make me me.
They'll start monitoring you at that altitude.
Altitude corrected.
You're on their radar, Trevor. Lose altitude.
You want me to put my nose into the dirt? Dick. You speak to Oscar? The Mexicans? This deal on?
I'll let them know it's in the works.
The works? I'm not risking life and limb for a shimminate soul.
Are you sure? It's just, Oscar don't like getting messed with.
Do the deal. The guns are as good as ours.
Okay.
Myself out here, bullying, reckless, totally selfish. Do the things that make me me.
You gotta drop, man. They're on their screens.
You got bad information, brother. I'm fine. Control of this. You speak to Oscar? The Mexicans? This deal on?
Don't want to give him reason to think you're suspect. Come in, light aircraft. Identify yourself and state your intent.
Me? I'm just a lonely guy out dusting his crop. Who are you?
Unidentified aircraft, divert your course or we will be forced to shoot you down.
Shoot me down? Now that's not very sociable.
What's wrong with you?